And here we are to ask what it truly means to eat soup at half speed. Pulling things up so I can look at everything. And I think we're good to go. Okay, there we go. Sorry, I had a technical hiccup there. But I think we're good to go now. And did I get arrows from you already? Did I do that last time? It's been a minute, so I don't really remember if I did. I did. Right, yeah, and I have like 18 rupees. That is right. Right, I'm going this way. Because I'm going to make sure I can teleport to the sword before I can actually get it. Oh, shit. Completely overshot that, but it doesn't matter. Gimme. There we go. Nice. I remember this, but I don't at the same time. My bad, OBS just decided to stop there, Mobby. Now that I've stolen all your stuff, what's up with you? Can cook that up, and I can make some hearty food, make sure I don't expire. I'm gonna stick to the over here parts because there are guardians over here. Onward to the this way direction. Yeah. Stop! Oh, hey, what if we didn't? What if we stopped doing this? What if we went over here instead? Oh, look. Starfrag. None of that. I'm gonna start not doing that instead of doing that. Rude. Nope. A lot of bad things are happening right now. I'm not really that into it. No! No! God damn. I'd like to get the Korok. But a robot squid's trying to kill me. And I don't know where the star fragment is. God damn it. I know there's like a not broken down stalker over here, so I'm just gonna hope it doesn't see me, because I don't see it. Okay, we're gonna pull up right here. Doesn't matter because my horse can teleport. No. Stop. Quit. Ha! You fool. I know how to fall. Oh, goddamn. Link looks really serious right there. You know, not that it's gonna help that much, but I should probably wear more protective clothes. No! Rude. Okay, ba da ba 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 da ba 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 da ba ba. See, that's what the music's gonna sound like. See, I told you. And I know there's a shrine over in that direction. Oh, there's that one right there, yeah. Not too worried about it. I'm far away enough when I'm moving fast enough that I'll miss. See? Rude. Oh. Wait, how does it stack up? Oh, well, yeah, no. Mine's better. Did you drop arrows? Do I have enough room for you? I do. Oh, hey. How's it going? I'm gonna squeeze on by. Oh, hi. No! No! Oh. Well. Oh, this isn't going well. Oh, well. Nope. None of that. Stop, please. Okay. Oh God. I made it. Okay. I can do a minor one. It's not that bad. Hello there. Are you dead yet? No. There we go. Hey, a halberd. That's even better than the spear I just got. Cool. Is there anything in here? Is this Reddit? Nice. I think that's a good way to tell players, like, hey, there's a lot of valuable stuff in them there walls. Hey, buddy. That went well. No. Okay. Never mind. Nice. I know there's gotta be a rock somewhere around here. If not the country, an item. Ah! I should consume edible items. Nice. Man, these puzzles are like right next to each other. I bet you're supposed to use the same rock. Taking this. I know it's yours, but no. Roar! No, don't go that. No! Stop! I'm very upset. But it looks like. Oh, is that a chest? Interessant. Oh, there's a rock right there. I'm a silly Billy. Silly Sally. Thank you. Yahaha. Yahaha. Well, I was gonna check that out, but looks like I wasn't invited, so I'm just gonna leave. No. Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna hide here for a second. I think I gotta do something real quick. Just don't look at me. Yeah. Just hang out over there. Completely lose interest. I'm not the hero of the wild, I'm the hero of the mild. I just hang out with people that are only kind of energetic. I will take this, though. Cool, now when I get off of you, I won't betray you at all. Hi, I am the person from Princess Mononoke. I haven't seen that movie in a minute. Oh, speaking of Princess Mononoke, okay, look up there. Well, now I'm curious about what this is. Oh, look at that. I bet I can light it all on fire. Yeah! Whoops. I was trying to fly. Instead, I perished. Oh, well-timed drain. Push this on this way. Go ahead and collect this. Oh, another test of strength. Interesting. Hello! How's it going? Please give me a shield. You're not going to, but I would like one. Oh, cool. That's why this is here. But it's raining. This isn't gonna go well. I'll save the other one. There's just one more. Yeah, I'll save the other one. It's not gonna work, is it? Yeah, no. I have an idea. Come on. Maybe it'll still work, even though it's back a little. Maybe? Oh, it stopped. Things in here. All right, and now to hope that this doesn't kill me. Hey, it didn't kill me. Oh! I know what to do. Okay. Right. I was gonna say, did it not work? Oh, hey, look at that. Anyway. There's a lot happening. Anyway, where's that flower at? There it is. Oh, there it is. And it looks like the last one, too. Oh, wait. No, it's not the last one yet. Dope. A little anticlimactic. No, the sun's gonna come up somewhat soon. The moon's headed down fast. Doesn't mean it'll stop raining, but hey, hopefully by the time I get to this tower. Oh wait, is this the one with the whiz robes? It is. Yep, there they are. Ow. Stop diving, Link, please. Oh, I see. Yeah, this one's hard if you don't have Rivoli's Gale. Oh yeah, horse. Hello, Peanut. Alright. Yeah. Alright. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. God damn it. Okay, and then you eat. And then you do that. Ah! Okay. I mean, if it weren't raining already, it'd be raining right now. Alright, I'm not as worried now. We can take our time now. Yump. Look at this really cool rainy landscape. Oh, it's the fly guy. The guy who asks you to fly. Man, Dinroll's still over there. Hello, everybody. Oh, you're with money. Yeah, let's try to be somewhat prepared. Cable Coblin. This is how it chews to feel five gum. I should hit you with a bow. That's actually gonna work. Thank you. Let's do this real quick. You have the sword lunge from Halo? Like, what's up with you? Fuck you. I stimulated his senses. No. Thank you. Monyatoma. 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 Oh, it's this one. Cool. Oh, well. What am I doing? Okay, wait for it to go back. And then you equip the Phrenic bow. And then you smack him. Right there. I doubt that's enough, but we're gonna find out. Because if so, I could just zoom on over. It was enough. Cool. Again? You to believe it or not, I knew that it opened. Cool. Oh, so that's where I'm at. Okay. So I want to head up over into this direction. Oh yeah, there's the Deku tree. Yep, I see it. It's the pink shit. Got him. This is a cute little spring they got here. It's fucking staring at me. I lost the Deku tree, guys. Oh, hey, look, a person that needs saving. Hey, wasn't that cool? Aren't I really cool? Hey, was that cool? Hey, wasn't that cool? Is that gonna take me back to the shrine? Oh, cool. Is this cool? Come on. God damn. There's a lot that happened there in that last second. Yeah, I just watched the replay on my computer. That was wild. Let's try again. What other weapons do I have? Oh, I can disarm them. Nope. Back, beast! Back! I had to, like, think about what I was going to do for a second. No gems. Wacko. Hi, lady.
Hi.
I've heard of him. Thank you. I'm actually pretty surprised that there's not a Korok under there. Don't wake up. Don't do it. No one likes it when you wake up. Everyone likes you a lot more when you're asleep. You make less noise. Hello. Oh, I guess not. Are you serious? Yeah, that's right. I'm scary. Nope. This is a predicament. It's also very rainy in Hyrule today. Like, more than usual. Am I, like, chasing a storm system? I feel like I went the wrong way. Where is this forest? I've never had this much trouble finding Lost Woods before. All right, there's the shadowy one. Where's the one I'm looking for, though? Am I stupid? Is it on the other side of this mountain? I didn't remember it being, like, actually this north of, Hyrule Castle. There's a tower by it, like, how am I not seeing it? Oh, hi. Goodbye. Oh, there it is. Wait, what was it? I was paying attention. Oh. Yeah, not something that I'm in super big need of. And here we go. Hey, look, a Hinox that I'm not gonna fight. Nope. What's in here? Korok. Well, look. Stuff that I can get before I grab the Korok and forget about it. Yahaha! Ya beat. It is raining a lot. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Trusting in what you can see. Take my lead, I'll set you. Free, follow me, set me free, trust me in... I have a horse. Hello, Peanut. How are the robots? Jump! Little underwhelming, but you did your best. And goodbye! I'm gonna go in from the back here because this tower can also be pretty tricky. Because again, it has fucking whiz robes. Which actually... I might be able to handle that the whiz robe this year. Hello. Goodbye. God damn it. One thing to do. Oh, God, no, fuck. It'll stop raining by the time we get up here. Did I ask and receive? The wind stopped. No? Still gonna... Still gonna be an asshole, huh? Holy shit, I did a very simple thing. That was cool. Go! Okay, I have better footing now. The whiz robe isn't here. What I might do is, shit, what time is it in game? I don't know. Wait, is it here? Okay, so I'll wait until next morning. Where's the Flint? Hopefully it'll have calmed down by then. Did. I don't know if you guys can hear, but I can hear the wizrobe like skipping around. There it is. Actually, it's so far down, it might not be an issue. As long as it doesn't do its big boy swing, I'm good. And I don't think it will. This bend, and then yep. All right. I want to check out the weapons that are up here. Is it really just the one? I thought there was more up here. Oh well. We're almost there, guys. This journey has spanned the entire stream so far. It's almost at an end. I'm also gonna replace my torch here. It's raining out there again. How is that even, like, possible. It put out the torches? What kind of bullshit? I thought that there was a torch in here. Oh, well, whatever. If you don't know, you can tell which way you need to go, but which way the embers are moving, because it's, you're following the wind. I've seen a lot of people not get that. Forest fire! It's like, for example, I can't see the next torch. So I'm gonna move around like some kind of top-down Zelda. And just watch my embers. Gotta get a fire going. Rude. I only have so many of these, you know. Stop! Oh, that's it. Isn't this a little crevice here? Just gotta roll around at the speed of sound. God damn it. That, our journey has come to a close. Thank you for joining. Thank you for joining me on this adventure.